Assalamu alaikum viewers, today I am discuss these two important MCQs which is related to algebraic number system. The first MCQs is 40 is subtracted from the 60% of a number. The result is 50. Find a number. Students, in this MCQs, our requirement is a number. So, what is the solution of this MCQs is, first and all, let a number x. So, 40 is subtracted from 60% of a number. 60% of a number means 60% of a number. Number is x, multiply with x. 40 is subtracted, it means minus 40, and result is 50. So 40% means, sorry, 60% means 60 divided by 100 x minus 40 equal to 50. So minus 40, it becomes a positive plus when it moves from left to right. And here 0 cancel with this 0, and 60 divided by 6 divided by 10 means 3 over 5. So x 3 over 5. Very simple question, students. This sum is 90, 3 over 5x. Students, 5 is divide, it becomes a multiple, and 3 is multiplied, it becomes a divide. So x is equal to 90 multiply 5 divided by 3. 3 and 90 cancel, and final 30. 30 multiply 5, and final result is 150. So student, this is our result of this important MCQs, the most important MCQs for FPSC, PPSC or NTS. So x is a certain number, then the final result is 150. This one, student. Okay, and similar to this question, the second type of question, in this question subtract and final result is given. And here the second statement, what is the statement? 80% of a number is added to 24 and the result is the same number. It means the result 80% of a number and after result is also a same number. So find a number. Again same process, student. Let a number x, and what is the condition of this question? It means the 80% of a number, 80% means, sorry, 85% means 85 of x is added. Added means add, so plus 224, and the result is, what is the result? The same a number, same result is also x. 85% means 85 divided by 100 x plus 24 equal x. So simplify it, cancellation, separate the variable, the result 17 over 20 x plus 24 x. So student, 24 value of x move from left to right, it become negative. Take LCM, 20 is LCM. Here 20x minus 17x and 24. So when 20 divide, it becomes a multiple, and here is subtract. 20 minus 17, it means the 3x. And 24 multiply 20, 3 multiplied becomes a divide. After cancellation, 8, 20 and 160. So final result, x is equal to 160 and 160 is option D. This one. Friends, I hope you understand these MCQs and important lecture. If you like this, so please like it and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Take care.